Hi, it's Landa from Mainland Woodworking. I just wanted to give a quick little demonstration on these collapsible wooden castles. If you follow the link over from Etsy, you probably have a pretty good idea of what to expect. If you haven't seen our Etsy shop, the link's in the description. I think these things are super cool. It starts as a log, and then give it a good hard shake, and it turns into a castle. Log, castle. Now, when you expand them, it might be tempting to try to grab these pieces and pull up to try to get them to come out a little bit further. Generally, would advise against that. You risk tearing the bark off, and you probably aren't going to get the pieces to come out much further. If they don't seem to have come out all the way, just push them back in and give it another shake, and they may come out further. To collapse it, you should probably start on the bottom layers. Just push gently and the pieces go back in. If you collapse the top layer first, probably not as big a deal on these little castles, but on a larger castle, you risk having this piece falling all the way through to the hollow inside and getting stuck in there. So just start at the bottom, and they go. Or you can just push them all down too. That's pretty much it. Everybody that I show these to thinks they're really neat and often wants one too. If you keep watching, I've put together a really short time lapse of the different steps involved in making a castle. I just finished the first tier in the video, so it's not very long.